And the completion to number two, Tyron Jones. He is slowed down by number 49, Seth Brindle. The pass is complete to number two, Tyron Jones. We have this one back for the maybe about 3-3 to the Wildcats. The handoff is to number 31, Tony Mack. It looks like he'll pick up enough for the first down for the Wildcats. He is backed up by 4 or 5 Thomas down there. The first 29 of the tackle is number 55, Ethan Burr. Number 31, Tony Mack. So, hold on, folks. We have some laundry on the field. It looks like the flag will be on West. And that'll back him up. We'll make it first and about 15 for the Wildcats. First and about 18 for the Wildcats. But he is swallowed up and slammed down by number 71, Mason Fegelbaum. The reception is to number 2, Tyron Jones. A huge pickup for the Wildcats. It'll be the first down and move the chains. They put the ball all the way down on the 19-yard line. Number one catcher, that's Cameron Williams. He's stopped by a tandem of several players, including number 54, Lamont Robinson.
Defense!
That ball initially to the ground, but number 23, Eric Cole on the cover. Johnny has to go. Over.